The eagerly awaited final then. Let's welcome the players out into the arena there. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome Michael. Let's welcome a brilliant up-and-coming young star, Shaun Murphy.
You'll need to come up a cushion to provide a good escape route here. I think he'll be hitting this cue ball above centre. I think he'll be well advised to proceed with extreme caution here. It's never easy trying to play the cue ball from the jaws.
Will we be able to get a nice shot on the brown? This one needs a little top.
32.
He's taking a look at the red near the blue.
33.
The yellow is well dispatched then.
35.
Maybe he'll decide now's the best chance to break into the cluster.
There's no reason why he can't make good use of this angle. Plenty of side on that one.
70.
No doubting that he put a little follow through on that.
He's got a good angle here.
23.
Well, you're spot on there.
This one could backfire badly if he gets it wrong.
31. 38. 39.
I think he'll have a stab at the yellow here.
41.
Got to be careful with the top spin.
42. 47. 48. 55.
55. Bit of screw wanted here then.
57.
This green should clinch it.
Sixty-four. One. Eight. Nine. Seventeen. Twenty-four.
Put a smidgen too much on that.
I think he can get on the pink from here.
25. 30. 31.
He's going to have to take care here.
37.
If he can keep potting the big colours, he'll be on for a good break here. He'll be looking at the pink again after this red.
38.
I think the pink's his best shot again.
44. 45.
This is a good chance to get position on a red.
52.
He's notched up the 50, but I'm sure he'd be left wondering what could have been.
One. 8. 9. 16. 17. 24. 25. 28. 29. 36. 37. 44. 45.
This yellow presents something of a challenge.
52.
He's put too much top on it.
4. Sixty-one. 66.
He knows this pink will make the frame his.
6.
His point's even, but I think he might just have the momentum.
7. Whoever pots this one's the winner.
He's followed through with some top there.
He used plenty of spin on that shot.
Seven.
If he wants to keep position, he's going to have to stun this.
Eighteen.
I think he can get on the pink from here.
19.
It's important he gets a good angle on the black.
26.
This one needs a bit of screw back.
33.
He's got a good angle here.
34. 41. 42. 49. 50.
I'm sure he'll want to make use of that natural angle.
57. 58. 65. 66. 73. 74. 81.
There's no reason why he can't make good use of this angle.
82. 89. 90. 97. 98.
98. Well, the crowd liked that one. A well-deserved 100 break.
105. 106. 113. 115. Hundred and 127. 133. 133.
He's got it. He can hardly contain himself. He's the winner of the 2005 Grand Prix.
He'll be disappointed to reach the final and not come away as champion, but he'll be back next year. He's made it. He's come through round after round, and now he's the champion. And the winner today is Tricky Ricky Walden.